So, what brings you into my office today?
Everything.
My life is a mess.
No, get your breezy ass head off my couch. I just wiped that off.
The hell wrong with you?
Anyway, so what's going on?
My husband just won the lottery.
For how much?
10 million.
Did he give you some money?
Of course, he gave me a million.
Okay, well, I forgot to tell you that there's a fee for sitting on my couch. It's about $300, so go ahead and add that to your tab.
What? That don't even make sense.
The rules are the rules.
When did that become a rule?
Right now.
Anyways, my husband cheated on me recently.
Really?
Yes, so I packed my things up and I left.
You left?
Duh.
You left him after he won the lottery?
Of course.
Girl, you stupid.
What?
I'm paying you to help me feel better, not criticize me.
I am helping you feel better by telling you real stuff. You're dumb. You should have stayed.
You should have stayed, girl. You should have secured that bag.
I'm not staying with a cheater. I don't care how much money he got.
As long as he got that coin and he's giving you that coin, he can do whatever he want to do, okay? You can go find you another man. He ain't got to even tell him about it, you know? He ain't even got to tell him. You know, just find you a little side piece. Just be happy, you know? Keep securing the bag.
Well, my morals and self-respect ain't gonna allow me to do that.
Well, stop having morals and self-respect.
I don't care. I have all this money and I'm still depressed.
Depressed? Oh!
I think you need to get your ass out of my office.
What? Why?
You've been here too long.
I only been in here for 3 minutes and I paid for an hour.
It's been an hour.
No, it hasn't.
I make the rules here, okay? Now, if you want another hour, that's gonna cost you about $300.
I'm not paying $300.
And your man just won a lottery, so you can't tell me you ain't got it.
I shouldn't have came here.
You shouldn't have. You really shouldn't have. Just because you don't want to secure the bag don't mean I ain't. I'm gonna take you for everything you got.
Now that'd be another $60 because you went here trying to argue with me.
I'm not paying that.
You know what? Just get your ass out. I'm reporting you. Pack your shit and get up. Your Uber's outside. Time to go.
That's why you look like Laura Farquaad.
Who? Bye. Give a damn.
Let me call up my slime, cause I'm running out of time. Shut the fucking laptop, never log on again. Finna hot box of wood with all of my friends. She said write that shit in pencil, but bitch, I brought a pen. I only get distracted when I'm sitting with my friends.
Fuck
my friends hella ugly and they always make me mad.
For
with their stupid fucking ass. That's why y'all can't find y'all fucking dad.
Ha!
Bitch.